Welcome back, everybody. I'm going to stick this in. Bring this to the planet. Okay, we simply bring this up here. Okay, so the first two acts are open. Next game, globe it out. Should we go lay that one out? Nah, not yet. Okay, let's hike up a little. We can run up steep slants like this. Now in the back of Lock's gaming factory is this. Yeah, you see we got longer wrench. Yeah, that's because we increased the strength. Now this part is a true platformer. Yeah, we just went in a circle, it's just that we came up higher. Just hurry up, Banjo. A crate and a G. G tamper switches are what allowed you add jiggies automatically. If you climb up this pole. Head for height. Where is it? I'm just gonna run back up there and see if it fell on the way. Oh, no, it didn't. Turn this onto its plan. I'm going to take it the long way so I can get some sound notes. And I'll grab that crate. Come on, hurry up. Sit this on here. You need to do a backstroke and come up here. And put this on here. First two acts are open to Banjo Land. Okay, sit this on the crate spot. We got crate. These are basically a bunch of decorations. Hurry up, Banjo. Yeah, with high-grip wheels, you can access basically a lot of the town. Sure, you aren't able to access every crate, but you are able to access most of them. Crates. Most of the town, not crates. No. The one thing I hate about game, he has to jump out like a maniac. I mean, couldn't he think, oh, I don't need what were they thinking? Oh, Banjo, I just said Banjo, not Banjo, Banjo, yeah, he's a cool game, so let's make him look all cool and make him jump out like a maniac. Let's go see what's in this small spot. Eight cities. I got more blueprints. Well, the second plan is signing off. See you next time.